Brown had the best start with a time of 11:68 in the first 100 meters of this race. Second was Steiner, followed by Prandini, Leah Anderson, and lastly Lowe in last place. Here are your names in front of you guys in the first 100 meters ranked by speed. Brittany Brown's major accomplishment in track and field was back in 2019 when she finished second in the world as a world silver medalist in the 200 meters. 2019 was when she really peaked, but I hate using that word peak.